Yes.
And then, guys, let me just switch the telly off.
Positive vision.
Don't want a copyright strike.
Is it too far today, Mr. Street, to...
Let me just switch the telly off. I don't want a copyright strike. Because, idiots on the telly. Right. Gonna make, I suppose, a calzone. We just rearrange everything. Right, okay, here we go. Finally found my rolling pin. Let's move on. A minute. Right. The dough I made earlier. Yeah, rolling pin. Oh my god. I haven't used a rolling pin for years. Oh, this is a really good one. It's like a police function. Remember, this dough was 450 gram of flour, a can of Coke. First of all, homemade tomato sauce. Chili. Mince meat. Lots of. Tomato. More chili. Mushroom. More tomato. Rubbish. Mm. seal it up. Get the tower. Put it in the... Get the knife. Fill up the pan. Wow. Now we give that 5 to 8 minutes. Give it a little less while that's cooking. Whoa. Don't trip over the lead now. Right, let me just go wash my board. I'll be right back. Give me a holler, Ben. Boo 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 boo. I've got 10 minutes. Good rolling pin that. Oh, I need a plate, yeah. Okay. Yeah, okay. Rolling pin makes a lot of difference. Rolling pin makes a lot of difference. If you want me to make anything, guys, just comment below. Let me know. 3 minutes, that'll be done. If it sounds hollow, it's done. That is the sound of a good knife. If you can balance it on your finger and it don't go one side or the other, that means it's a really good knife. About a minute. All right, give it 1.5 minutes. I've got about 6 minutes. Right, that's done. If it's hissing like that, it's done. What we got? 8 seconds. Right, I'll give it 1 minute and then I'm going to have to take it out because I'm going to run out of time. Half a minute. You can see the juice coming out of that. Right, guys, enjoy, because I sure will. Alright, love you all. Subscribe, like, share, comment. You know the business. Alright, talk to you soon. Bye. Be safe.